Hey guys, it's Sunday, and my son Jordan was working on a project last night, and I thought you might want to take a look at it.
I think it's pretty interesting. As you can see, what he's made a little miniature shotgun, and he made it out of just stuff that we had laying around the house. And what it is, it's actually a rubber band gun. As you can see, it's got a rubber band on there now. But I think it's pretty cool. He used the stock from an old airsoft rifle, so that saved him a little bit of time there. And then, but even like, you know, he cut down the shotgun shells to kind of make them fit the scale of the gun. The tubing here is just some tubing that you use like for hanging clothes in your basement, that kind of stuff. And we had some extra ones, so he cut them down and made the magazine tube and the barrel. And then the pump here, it came off like a toy shotgun, and he just made that fit really well, I think. And then he took a piece of this perforated metal and made it look like a heat shield on there, wrapped that around there. But I think it's pretty cool looking here. Let me spin it around here. You can see the other side. He just kind of filled it in with some foam board and painted it just to kind of make it look a little nicer. But I mean, I think it turned out really nice. But one of the coolest features, I think, he actually he put a pin through the barrel, and then he put a spring in there, and then he took like a piece of heavy wire there and made the little hammer assembly. So it's actually spring-loaded, so it fires somewhat like a real gun. And then this wire here goes around a pivot point here in the middle so that when you squeeze it, it does shoot, as you can see. It shoots, and then as soon as you shoot, you see the hammer comes back, so it's ready to go again. I mean, I think it's pretty cool. I mean, especially for something he threw together in a couple of hours, and it looks an awful lot like a real shotgun. But, oh, and you can see, we had an old, I don't know, probably Vietnam era strap that holds shells, so he used that for the strap on there. But I was pretty impressed with it when I saw it this morning. I think it's pretty cool.
But anyway, guys, I just thought you might find that interesting. He's always up to something, so I'll keep you posted on any other projects he has coming up. So thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.